So I took this video here because I was crossing the street and I noticed a very interesting thing happening, which is called a hydraulic jump. And as you can see, where the water is flowing and it meets the other body of flowing water perpendicular to it, it goes from high speed to low speed and it jumps and creates a wave of ripples. And I thought it was really interesting. And I would like to know more about it. If anyone knows, please comment below.